What is consciousness? The nature of consciousness is certainly the most fascinating question of all time. The early Greek philosophers were already well aware of the critical importance of this subject. The allegory of Plato's cave, describing the great universe around us as a shadow, show, project on the wall of the cave, and we humans as shadow watcher, is a close analogy of how quantum physics see the world today. In the last two decades, we have made enormous progress in our understanding of what we call the fabric of the universe or consciousness. But why does it really matter for medicine? It matters because even with all the technology advance during the last century, medicine still doesn't understand the full nature of life, neither the mind itself, nor its relation with the body. We are holding an incomplete perspective of the human reality in our model of healing that excludes literally 1,000 years of healing tradition that previously include the concept of subtle energy, as prana, chi, vital force, and mana, to name but a few. Quantum physics is contributing to this deeper perspective of understanding the subtle nature of life, which is consciousness, as a field of information that interconnects everything, resolving the dualistic and deterministic model of conventional medicine. Knowing about consciousness is something. How you relate with it is everything. The application of these fundamental models in quantum physics will be the next step. Advanced homeopathic formulas have already been engineered based on the discovery of the late Dr. Uri Crown. From the template of the quantum mechanistic view of the bitorous field of the proton, the mini black hole coming from the research of Nassim Haramein was elaborated the pro-consciousness meditation, technique of meditation combining crystal, breath, and coherence mantra, and as well the Omega technique used in consciousness acupuncture. The understanding of consciousness will continue evolving into the next decade. Quantum physicists and scientists will be refining our mind construct around this subject that the mind itself definitely can grasp in this entirety, because the mind itself needs to be transcended in order to dive into the experience of consciousness.